IoT fans, Microsoft Build 2020 will be digital this year. That means that content will be online, live, and on demand. And it's free. The Azure IoT team has been hard at work delivering some nice features that they are eager to announce. Let's hear it from them.
Hi there, my name is Pamela Cortez.
My name is Deepak Palaid. I'm a program manager at Microsoft in the Azure IoT team.
My name is Ines Khalifi. I am the TM lead on Azure Digital Twins.
And I am on the Azure IoT product team. I focus on building better developer experiences through our community, through making technical content.
Hi everyone, I'm Chris Pendleton. I manage program management for Azure Maps.
My team is responsible for building the best IoT analytics platform for Azure IoT customers.
And my team and I are responsible for delivering the next wave of features for Azure Digital Twins.
And then also hearing all of your feedback and driving that back into our products to continue to improve them.
Azure Maps is the enterprise location platform native to the Azure Cloud. It includes maps, search, routing, traffic, weather, time zones, mobility data, all in one consolidated platform for Azure customers to use in their various services and applications that they build using different Azure technologies.
My favorite IoT device is a Raspberry Pi, because you can make it do what you wish to do with some quick automation.
Out of my top 10 at this moment would have to be the NVIDIA Jetson Nano device. It's affordable, it's great for solutions where you want to bring AI to the edge.
My favorite IoT project has got to be the iRobot Roomba. Not only does it take away the workload of having to vacuum, but one of the best derivative products of that is it actually generates a map.
My favorite IoT solution is actually a hygiene monitoring solution that a few of our customers and partners have built for hospitals. And it's pretty simple, but very powerful in that it monitors the use of hand sanitizer for doctors and nurses as they go in and out of patient rooms.
We have been working on some amazing new features and can't wait to take this to our customers to see what they can do with this to analyze, visualize, and monitor their IoT harness or devices.
One of the things I worked on this year was the Azure IoT Developer Specialty Certification and brand new technical content that goes along with it.
I look forward to sharing what we've been working on the Azure Digital Twins front over the last few months. Definitely don't miss the on-demand sessions as well as a few of the live sessions at Build. See you there.
This year at Build 2020, the Azure Maps team has some pretty exciting news. If you think about smart buildings and digital twins and Azure Maps and roll that all together, that'll give you some indication of what is to come and what we're going to be unveiling here at Build this year.
Also, we're going to have 3 hours of live coding for IoT this year. Don't miss that one.
And I look forward to sharing with you all the great work our team has been doing.
I'm not supposed to spoil the news, but definitely don't miss the IoT-related sessions and keynotes. Digital Twins will be hot this year.
Could not be more excited to finally get this out and show the world what we've been working on.
We look forward to all of you joining us at Build this year and connecting with all of us.
Don't wait, register for the event, and we look forward to connect with you.